Jennifer. How may I help you?
Yes, ma'am. Jennifer, how you doing this evening?
I'm doing good. How are you?
Oh, I'm pretty good. I was in there the other day. My sister came in there with me to try on some shoes, and I believe you was the one that waited on us. Ain't you a young girl?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, ma'am. I was wondering if you could help me with something. I got sort of an unusual request or problem. My son finna start playing basketball up here at the college, and he wear a size 15 or 16 shoe, and I was wondering, do y'all have any of that big in stock basketball shoe I'm talking about?
Well, the biggest size that we have in men's shoes is 14.
Yes, ma'am. Well, could you order one size 15 or 16?
No, sir. They really don't allow us to order shoes.
They don't?
No.
Yes, ma'am. Well, look here. I sure do need some help on this. I tell you, he ain't got but one leg. And what I'm going to try to do, I know this sounds unusual for a basketball player, but he got a full scholarship up here to the college. He's 6'8", and he played over here in Louisiana in high school, and he made all state this year. You ought to see him hopping down through that court on that one leg. It's real unusual. Been wrote up in all these big magazines and everything about it. Sometimes he scored 40 or 50 points a game.
Oh, really?
Yes, ma'am. And I didn't want to have to buy a pair of them shoes, is what I'm talking about. I was just wanting to see if I could just get one somewhere. If we could squeeze them into a 14, do y'all have some that big in stock down there?
Yes, we have that size in tennis shoes, yes, sir.
Yes, a 14, yes, ma'am. Well, let me ask you this, could you just sell me one shoe?
No, they don't really let us do that. You don't have to keep the other one, but, I mean, we could keep it for you, but you'd have to pay the full price.
Yes, ma'am, you couldn't just, what I was wondering, could I just divide the price into two, you know, and pay for one, and maybe y'all could try to sell that other one. There bound to be somebody else around here, you know, that maybe got their leg cut off in a sawmill or something like that, to just have that one other leg on the other side, you know, and maybe y'all could put an ad in the paper about it, you know, and you think y'all could do that?
No, we can't really give discounts like that.
Yes, ma'am. Well, I sure wish you could help me with this. I really ain't got enough money to buy a pair of them shoes. And I really ought not to have to pay for two since he ain't got but one foot, you know.
Hold on just a second, please, sir.
Yes, ma'am, are you there?
I'm sorry, sir. I just asked my manager and hold on.
Yes, ma'am, are you laughing about it?
No, she's still talking to me.
Yes, ma'am, I thought I heard you laughing. It's not very nice to be laughing at a person like that, you know.
No, sir, I wasn't laughing.
Yes, ma'am, do you think if I was to bring him down there, you could try one on it?
Yes, you can come down here and try them on.
Try them on.
Mm-hmm. Try one on.
Well, I tell you what else I'm going to ask you. Do you go to school up here at the college?
Yes, sir. I'm a sophomore.
Sophomore. Yes, ma'am. Well, he's going to be looking for a girlfriend when he get up here. You got a boyfriend or anything?
Yes, sir.
Well, he a real good boy. The only thing he ever did bad that I can remember, one time he stole his uncle's car and they went and robbed the grocery store. But he was 12 then. He ain't did nothing bad since then. But he's going to be a good player up here.
Yes, sir. I've been going steady a while now.
Yes, ma'am. Well, I sure do appreciate your help, and I'm going to bring him down there and pretty soon, and maybe we can try that one on him, and I'm going to see if maybe if I had to go ahead and pay for a pair of him shoes, maybe I could run an ad myself and see if I could sell that other one myself.
Okay, that would work.
Okay, and what was your name again, Jennifer?
Yes, sir.
All right, Jennifer, I sure appreciate your help, honey.